Walmart Twig Stove. Got it on sale for $289 or $287 or something like that. Got some charcoal at the bottom. Started it with some shoe polish ones, and here is my penny stove with no penny in it and a little bit of fuel overspill. Yeah, did it with that one was with a lighter. This one was a with some fire starters that I made the other night out of a little circle can't do this one-handed.
Hey.
A little black shoe polish. One had brown, and the other one had a neutral. Got it done. And that's it.